To describe Camille Saint-Saëns, born in 1835, as multi-talented might sell him a little bit short. He was another musical prodigy, playing Beethoven sonatas as a six-year-old and growing into a prolific composer, performer, teacher, and conductor. He was also accomplished in astronomy, philosophy, mathematics, wrote a book on mysticism, and was known to contemporaries as a superb humorist. He wrote the Morceau de Concert in 1887. We're going to feature June Bauer as soloist in Morceau de Concert.
Thank you.